you come in, we go through a series of security checks, a bit like an airport. This is the second one, but up the way a bit, you go through like scanners. Well, not you, but your cameras and that, not you got put through the scanner thing. And you come through here. Stairs to level two. Now there are two ways. I'll go right to the end. A lot of people are going up here. Well, that's a massive crowd that way. So if you just follow it on up here. Keep following it around the edge.
La parte superior.
E come si deve usare?
Keep going. Come out on the outer edge. Now, don't worry about it, not saying this is a route, it says disabled route. Disabled people going that lift there. But you can also go this way. Up here. These steps are steep, so watch it if you haven't got good legs. Hang on, right. Catch your breath if you need to. Right, you can go left, which will take you round to the other side. And you head right, or you would come back on yourself if you went that way. We're on level two at the moment.
Vamos retirar o nome.
you think about it?
Let's go next to the other side. Just take a quick look. I've already been round it once, so it's quite something, I must say. You've got to see it with your own eyes, really, to believe it. Although, to be honest with you, standing from here anyway, bearing in mind it would have been like a platform on top of it, I don't think that's that big. It doesn't look big to me, anyway. I thought it would have been a lot bigger, to be honest with you. I guess that's just me being used to the films, of course. Probably is. Put it down before you stab some bigger. There's a bookshop there, museum. Come to that in a moment. Right, so now we're at the far right of where you came in.
Those ladies are...
Les femmes pauvres se trouvaient là-haut. Probablement les femmes de la classe moyenne aussi, les femmes des riches se trouvaient en bas avec les femmes. Alors, une autre chose qu'aujourd'hui on peut seulement imaginer est la présence de à Rome, la chaleur
est... That's cutting in front of people. Well, also you've got like a viewing area. Let's wait and turn. It's a lovely breeze as well.
Okay, right back.
to the museum bookshop. Just see if I can get some. It's looking a bit busy around here, but let's see if I can get a view out this way. See how tourists are out of it. Around the top half, follow it around to the end, have a look at the views, make sure you do. And here, shop again, museum, or exhibition.
Have you gone now?
These stairs take you down to level one.
Also when they were gladiators, but finally they had to learn how to fight against animals, how to fight against gladiators using weapons they never saw in their lives. For example, they saw in the movies actually. The ones using the axe and the trident before.
Can you excuse me?
I haven't been actually been around this bit yet.
Yeah. Anda al mar, se lo lleva. Se vea. Que no se vea él.
Estamos rincando.
Es un panorama.
From here it looks big, looking across. Concludes my tour of the Colosseum. Don't forget, as per the other video, pre-book tickets on the right hand side and it's a line on the left, that saves you a lot of time. And actually, I don't think I got it, so I'll stay on just for a moment. Sussex, not difficult, but it's another line again. As you're going in, we'll have two main lines, one on the left and one on the right. If you pre-book your tickets, you basically go straight in. So it's that way down to the hill, the forward. You can see this line, look, already. What's the time? Oh, it's 20 to 12. That's a good 2 hours in there, isn't it? A little bit. Right, so this is a non-reserve line.
Hi guys.
Now also, if you want some water, it's up to you. There's blokes everywhere offering it to you, frozen stuff. Personally, I don't trust it. You never know. Although it does, the bottles do seem to be sealed. I think they just buy it from a shop, freeze it and resell it at a highly marked up price. But where the Metropole is, there's a load of shops in there that sell water. If you go to the left-hand kiosk, where it says cold drinks, it's €2. If you go to the right-hand kiosks, it's 3.5. So bear that in mind. Right, and this is the reservations. Well, so basically, there's nobody here. You just go straight in. So remember that, get your tickets. When you go, ticket office is over there. Come over here and you want the left-hand line. And boom, you go straight in. Come around once more.
Pick people out like us.
There you go. So you come in. Down here. Get your tickets up on the right. They also get you into the forum and the hill. And then over to there. Left hand queue. And you know how to get in, because it's at the beginning of this video. Once you're where you go. That's the Colosseum.